Ukraine is slowly but surely pushing Russia out of its land. But the shortage of weapons and ammunition poses difficulties, Zelensky said. Western militaries said they are running out of ammunition to give to Ukraine, NATO and British officials warned Tuesday. The Pentagon has also warned about depleting funds.